Today I'm going to show you how to select transparent objects in Adobe Photoshop. First, go to File, Place Embedded, and place your second image. Drag these handles to resize the photo. Hit Enter when you're finished. Change the blend mode to multiply. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate the layer. Decrease the opacity to 40%. Let's make one more copy. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate. Change the blend mode to screen. Set the opacity back to 100%. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Under the this layer, hold the Alt key to split the black slider. Once you're satisfied, just hit OK over here. Open your magic wand tool. Set the tolerance, 1, or 2, or 3. Then click anywhere on the white background to make a selection. Hold the Shift key, then click on the outside to select all of it. Now, we have selected everything but the glass, it's just the opposite, so we need to invert the selection. Go to Select and choose the inverse. Click on the Mask button to remove the background. Decrease the opacity to 75%. Click on the Adjustment Layer icon and create a solid color. Then click OK. Change the blend mode to color. Hold the Alt key, then drag a copy of layer mask and drop it just above it. If you see this message, click Yes. Now you can double click here and choose any color you want and then take a sample from the surroundings. Once you're satisfied, click OK. Decrease the opacity to 50%. Now, select the top layer. Press Ctrl, Shift, Alt, and E to copy and merge all layers. Double-click on this and rename it Reflection. Press Ctrl+T to select the free transform tool, and then right-click and choose the Flip Vertical, and bring the reflection layer to the bottom, just like that. Hit Enter when you're finished. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. From the underlying layer, hold the Alt key, then drag the black slider all the way to the right, and the white, all the way to the left. Then click OK. Click on the mask button. Open your brush tool and brush picker. Choose your soft round brush. Set the opacity 100% and the flow 30%. Select the layer mask. Click the foreground color and make sure black. And paint with black to erase the extras. Decrease the opacity to 60%. And this is the result. Thanks for watching.